all ops. Strike team deploying in the OZ. Ready for tasking.
Weaver, I'm having trouble reaching one of our data station research units.
My team will handle this, Gray. We'll report in when we reach the site.
Threat neutralized. Split your melon. Hellhound that would send you. Bye-bye, bitches! They're gone. Tell hell that Wood sent you. Bye-bye, bitches! Flag's dead! That prick was pissing me off! Who's next?
Full power.
Your team has been eliminated. Looks like they're preparing a specimen for processing. We'll complete the gap.
Don't forget to grab the specimen head. Words I never thought I'd say out loud.
About time that fucker went down. Target down. Might even be a personal best.
Seems this one's not quite dead. It's sending out a signal of some kind.
I think we pissed it off. Hostiles moving on your position. Protect the data station until upload is complete.
dropped him.
Collected. Our lab boys will appreciate it.
Beacon location has been identified.
Confirm.
Terminated. That'll send a message.
Mobile meat hostile frag!
Dr. Strauss, one of my Ethereum harvester teams is not responding to my radios.
We'll investigate, Doctor. Strike team sending you the coordinates.
That's a kill! I'll show you fucking road rage.
Damn. Looks like we're too late. Strike team, finish harvesting the Ethereum.
My men underestimated the danger. I trust your team will not make the same mistake.
Kinda quiet now, ain't you?
Find and return the Ethereum canisters to the extraction rocket.
Make haste, strike team. Ethereum degrades quickly. Harvester purge is required for canister release.
Canister detached. Operator on the move.
It is normal to experience movement and vision impairment. Side effects of Ethereum, unfortunately.
That's it. You're greenlit for launch, Strauss.
Control, initiate launch sequence.
Proceeding with the progress. All systems go. Launching in 3, 2, 1. Rocket path trajectory holding steady. Package detected at 0300.
Well done. I effect, Dr.
Anomaly identified. Head to the site to activate the beacon.
My team has prepped the rover for dimensional transfer.
Strike team, get to the coordinates to begin rover escort.
you're dead.
Crosses a dimensional threshold. Any intel it recovers will be key to our understanding how the dark ether affects organic matter.
You'll need to stay with the rover as it searches for a stable breach.
Organic metal ready for transport. Scanning for rift anomaly. Multiple incoming threats.
Particular anomaly should safely deliver our rover to the dark ether.
Decoys live. Loaded shitbag, K.I.
Link established. Payload is in the dark ether. Thanks for the escort.
The beacon's nearby. Activate when ready. Target confirmed as Omega. You're authorized to engage.
Hostile down.
Energy research has lost communication with a mobile harvester team.
I've identified the vehicle's last known location. My team's en route. That's an Omega helicopter. You're cleared to pursue. Strauss, we've located the harvest and transport. And what's left of your men. Find the dimensional vortex to begin the extraction process.
No time to waste, strike team. I'm sure you're up for the task. The dark ether vortex produces a rare primordial ethereum. It requires further study. There's the vortex. Do not be shy. Extraction is an intimate process. Do not be alarmed that your vehicle has lost power. It should be back in working order once all the primordial ethereum is harvested.
Initiating ethereum extraction.
Your world will be
extraction.
Get in range. The vortex won't hold for long. Harvesters were not designed for primordial ethereum.
my way, numbnuts.
Primordial Ethereum collected.
Control, Zyra Young, please.
Sequence initiated. Internal guidance is green. Launching in 3, 2, 1. Rocket path trajectory holding steady. Package expected at 0300.
One step closer to unlocking the secrets of the Dark Aether. Well done, you.
Beacon site has been located, Strike Team.
Thank you.
I'll put a hurting on him.
Ethereum, the dimensional disruptor breaches the dark ether and forces an Apex HVT into our world.
Connection established, systems nominal. Locking target. Initiating firing sequence.
When it comes through, kill it. The Horde takes orders from Apex HVTs like this.
Firing in 3, 2, 1.
Cut the head from the snake, Dirty.
It's got reinforcements.
Apex target spotted. Execution, strike team. Grab the residual Ethereum. You've earned it.
Beacon site has been located, strike team.
mobile meat pile fragged.
Dark ether power node in your AO.
Coordinates marked. Power node will be neutralized. Plant the charges on the dark ether crystal. We need that portal closed yesterday.
Bring them to the ether.
Hey!
signal locked. That crystal has been shattered, Carver.
Nick of time. Infestation dissipating. We're unfucked for now.
Beacon location has been identified.
Satellite awaiting launch.
Strike team, head to the coordinates and proceed with the ECM launch.
Omega Helo spotted. You're clear to engage.
The ECM is capable of transforming essence into a dark ether object. So far, this process can only be completed within an outbreak zone.
Satellite locked in position. ECM's prepped for launch. Firing in 3, 2, 1.
The modules have been deployed. Observe the skies to see where they fall. Get away from there! The rocket exhaust will incinerate you if you are too close. Landing gear deployed. Once the module establishes the plasma field, you may commence extraction.
Establishing plasma field perimeter. Plasma field perimeter established.
Perimeter deployed as stated. Kill the creature. The essence will be siphoned automatically.
Next, station's capacity at 50%. Essence capacity at 75%.
Continue to study this phenomenon.
Beacon site identified. Proceed when ready.
Down here. We're standing by.
Chopper inbound, strike.
Efficient. That's me.
Next run. Right, I'm trading up.
Copy that, Viper 1-2. TACOM out. Artillery awaiting target coordinates.